Dalton456 with another update. Nothing to do with the Jeep this time. This is actually a project I built a while back, and I never really got a good video of it, so it's back again. We're going to take a little bit better look at it, talk about what some of the improvements I'm looking to do to it, and yep, all that good stuff. You might remember this being called the Party Box prototype. It's got some wheels in the bottom, handles on the side to move it. It's got a Fusion 12 in the bottom. I want to say that box was like 1.5 cubic foot or 2 cubic foot tuned to, I think I tuned it to 40 hertz. It's got two Fosgate Prime 6.5s and it's got a JVC deck running the 6.5s. In the back, it's got, I keep opening it up on the wrong damn side. It's got a dual amp from Walmart, 400 watts. It's got two cooling fans, Schumacher 1.5 amp charger, and it's got two EverStart 275 amp batteries. And that would be one of the improvements I'm looking to do. I'm probably gonna end up getting two big gel batteries, not too big, but two gel batteries to put in here. That way this thing could be laid over for transport. Definitely better hinges so I don't have to glue them in like I had to do for this one. Probably a bigger amp, maybe a four channel, because it's not that the speakers do bad for now. I just think they could use a little bit more power. And if I get a four channel, I can run those too, then bridge the sub off the back channels. So enough talking, let's turn her on. Reading. Takes forever to read. There it goes. See how clear it is out here. The apocalypse. That's what's still pretty clear out here, at least on here. I don't know how it sounds on camera, but I think it's pretty respectable for just running head unit power. That's what, besides the new batteries and probably a four channel amp, the only other improvement I would think I could do, maybe do like a smaller sub and say a fourth order band pass or something like that in the bottom, but I don't know how that would add on to the space. I'm pretty sure if you got something like an eight and you stuck it in there in a fourth order, it should be small enough or be about that same size. So yep, it's just gonna be one of those things that improvements are going to be needed. I mean, for what it is, it's not bad, but I know it could be better. So until next update, later.